Then she put her hands on my body.